Commencing autopsy 3. Time, 21:04. 27-year-old female infected with unknown pathogen. Blood analysis indicates virus. Provisional name is Pax-12. Deceased had traveled in China before returning home 2 weeks ago. That must have been pre-quarantine. Unknown if had contact with livestock, but I can definitely see evidence of insect bites. Deceased had reported coughing and sneezing with a high fever. I'm seeing a nasty rash, some abscesses around the abdominal cavity. Clear signs of immune suppression. Cause of death appears to be catastrophic organ failure. Findings match reports coming out of China. This is highly concerning. The deceased may still be infectious. I'm halting the autopsy in order to notify the authorities. Request a full lockdown of this facility. Effective immediately.